So guys, if you couldn't already tell, I got braces. I think I have them for 2 years. I'm not too excited about it, but hey, I needed them bad. But next 2 years, braces.
Yay!
Yeah. Alright guys, so we're heading to Isotope Stadium today.
I'm good, they know me.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. You're trying to freak me. We started that from like the, I don't know when, but we started that quite a while ago. Not as good as I thought. It's more of a prank on me than on him. How's the prank, Dad? So we are now at the Isotope Stadium. Yeah, it's pretty fun here, you know. So, yeah, let's just watch this pitch.
Blindfolded, let's give her a water balloon. Are you ready? Let's toss that first one up. She's pointed more towards me. All right. Each one that get in the bucket on Tony's head, $20 of calibers. Let's throw that second one. We gotta get it. Oh no! It busted. Let's get another one. There it is. Oh, you are just breaking all of your chances. Let's give it one more try. Oh, Michelle. You let down the team a little bit. Let's give them a big round of applause. I'm still gonna give them $20 of calibers.
Michelle.
Oh! All right, Noah, a slight lead. You guys better get dizzy, okay? Super, super dizzy. Let's count down, fans. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's race off. Oh, no! A quick score by Noah. Here comes Chris. I'm giving it to the young man. Congratulations.
Visit the Balloon Museum and experience a lab of a different kind. Walk through the weather lab and experience
congratulations, the power man. And
medium weather. Learn about the
Tide Pod Gang. All right, you guys ready? On your mark, get set, go!
Go!
Oh, Tide Pod Gang. Quickly,
Tide Pod Gang, come on! Let's go, Tide Pod Gang!
All right, they're going to pass it off to their partner.
And oh, let's go, Tide Pod Gang! Come on, let's go!
Final stretch.
Let's go! Eat your Tide Pod, kids!
It's Tide Pod Gang so far!
Eat your Tide Pods, kids!
Nervous having on her horse, though. It's her birthday! Happy
disclaimer,
birthday.
Guys! Don't eat Tide Pods! Those are disgusting! Well, and they will kill you, you know, so don't eat them! I get a bunch of comments. I'm depressed. I'm going to eat Tide Pods.
We need to get them functioning as quickly as possible. In the meantime, we've set up a table on the concourse next to the...
Good job, Tide Pod Gang!
...to sell baseball bucks that you...
So it's the sixth inning right now in the game, and yeah, the Isotopes are up by 3-5. Hello? Okay.
Four.
much for watching. I had a bunch of fun. I'll be right back. I'm going to get my foul ball. So, that last clip was a part of a different one because I forgot to, because I need a little bit more. It's like really short of a video. At least you can make it like a couple seconds over. 5 minutes, something like that. But I'll be right back. I'm going to get the foul ball to show you guys. Here it is. So, my family, we have a bad luck with getting foul balls. Like, I'm the first one, like decades probably, to actually get a foul ball. So that was super exciting. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys all enjoyed it. See you guys in the next one.